Hey, Mitch the RV guy here with Mr. Motorhome, bringing you only the nicest travel trailers in Northern California. Check out this Coachman. It is a 26-foot Cascade, and it is in amazing shape, has a great floor plan too. Let me start out by showing you the inside. Inside your Coachman, you've got all the room in the world thanks to your massive slide out. Of course, you've got your nice couch that turns into a bed real fast. Large dinette that is also a sleeper, and there's actually storage underneath that as well. You're gonna have your storage all the way across your slide out here, which is really helpful because, let's face it, you never have enough storage when you got a travel trailer and people are coming with you. I love the area where the television is. Of course, feel free and change that out with a modern television if you like, but I like the fact that no matter where you're in the coach, you're gonna be able to see thanks to that nice entertainment center. Look at the kitchen. This is counter space. Counter space that you're not gonna get in a lot of 26 footers. And of course, lots of deep usable drawers. You're gonna have a nice large double-sided sink right here. And I love the fact that it comes up so high, that way you can actually fill up pots and pans. That's a lot of help when you're trying to make macaroni and cheese. You need to be able to boil some water. Of course, you got the microwave and the oven, your nice Dometic 6.4 cubic foot refrigerator freezer that we guarantee is gonna be working perfect, just like everything, down to the light bulb on this. Guys, if you will notice, this doesn't look like a 2006. The reason is, Lon Lundgren, Mr. Motorhome, is the most picky man in the world. He only gets stuff that's, I would say, perfect 10, but a 10 means only 1 out of 10, 10%. This is seriously like 3 out of 100 are this nice for this year. Take a look at the bedroom area. Not only do you have an actual door that you can shut, not just one of those curtains, plenty of sleeping space and an awful lot of storage in there as well. You've got power plugs on the side of each bed in addition to a nice little nightstand, and you have drawers. Cross ventilation thanks to those windows. Hey guys, this is fantastic. Let's jump to the outside. Outside, this Coachman is at the same quality standards that we keep for the inside. Look at the vinyl. This was obviously either indoor kept or somebody really took their time with it. Tons of storage space on this. Look at how wide and usable that storage is. Most of the doors are going to stop right here, and that goes all the way through. Huge awning. Hey, how's the awning, Mitch? Hey, we guarantee everything's going to be perfect, including your awning. Now, this is a pre-owned trailer, so there's going to be a small little scratch here or there, microscopic, if you got 20/20 vision or you did that LASIK surgery, but that's what you're going to need to be able to find defects on this trailer. Tires are fantastic. This has been through our shop where we literally go from A to Z on every single one of the trailers that we own. And I'll tell you what, just take a look how functional the rear of your trailer is. You were impressed with the front storage? You have a nice tool rack type area, actual shelving. Of course, your spare tire is in a convenient location. And look at how well taken care of this is in here. They even give you a light. This is something right here that you can actually put some people in and do a couple coyote runs back and forth to Mexico, paying for this trailer in no time flat. Look at the massive slide outs that this is gonna give you. That's why it feels so spacious on the inside. Of course, it's gonna have stabilizer jacks. There's one little cosmetic defect I wanna point out right here, and we will do our best to get that 100% for you. But of course, at Mr. Motorhome, we'd like to point every single thing out because we are 37 years A+ Better Business Bureau rating doesn't fall off of trees when you sell all pre-owned, trust me. Ah, yes, of course, the other side of your storage. Keep a look out here. Look at all that vinyl. Look at how nice that siding is. This is definitely one of those trailers that has survived remarkably unscathed over time. Folks, I want to invite you to come out and visit us here in Elk Grove, 9501 East Stockton Boulevard. We've got sales, of course, but we've also got parts and service. We do consignment great. And if you've got something for sale, if it's really nice, we're very interested. Hey, Mitch the RV Guy, hoping to see you real soon.